at these guys.
He's got a TV in his shoulder.
How are you getting on this?
I'm getting on great. Temple Heights is off.
Having a good time?
Great time.
Who in the name of God is that?
Basically, yeah, he was with us last year, but he couldn't come because he's in China. So we brought a photo with him this year.
Does he know about this?
Absolutely not.
Oh, right. So maybe if this goes up on YouTube or something, you can send him the link.
Yeah, absolutely. But like, he does not actually have chicken pox.
Maybe
like,
you should put his face right up to the camera.
Put his face right up.
What's his name?
Aaron Jennings.
So who are you here to see anyway for the weekend, lads?
Bipolar Empire, yeah. Ash. We miss Ash because we only arrived this morning, but
Bipolar
Empire is mainly because we're good friends with them, but we met them here last year at the very end of everything. So
they're on tomorrow night.
Yeah, they're on tomorrow night, headlining the Bavaria stage. So it's good crack. So myself and Sam were here last year, and he's the one who because he won the tickets from Phantom last year, and he won the tickets from Phantom this year. You know what I mean? So yeah, so
got random shit with it as well. It was awesome.
But yeah, so
everything.
You know, we didn't get the hat.
Who dressed you this morning?
It's actually from this.
Fuck off.
I wish you did, but anyway. Yeah, this is actually from Mexico. All of it. My mother went to Mexico and she'll bring me a sombrero. So she brought
it's
me
a little bit torn in there, isn't it?
I tore it this morning, but it was raining. I was like, just put down. No.
Excited would be the word.
Excited.
Keeps the sun off you and it keeps the rain out of your hair as well.
Absolutely. No, it's a great festival. Actually, like, I was really looking forward to go to it, but I couldn't afford it. But then once this guy said like, yeah, we're going to it, I was like, absolutely brilliant.
Very nice. So you'll be looking at Stereo MCs and Techno Work tonight.
Absolutely. Yeah. And it's his first festival as well.
You better be still wearing that outfit tonight.
Oh, big time.
The whole weekend, keep it on.
No, I'm gonna sleep in this, and then wear it tomorrow. Like, you know what I mean?
It might smell by the end of the weekend, but it'll look cool.
It
smells now.
It'll smell of good stuff. You know what I mean?
All the good stuff. Brilliant, guys. Thanks a million. Have a great weekend.
Thank you.
Thanks.